So, wow, Big Raw, Triple H returned to screw both Roman Reigns and Seth Rollins out the title and sided with Kevin Owens. I understand the Reigns part. He beat him at WrestleMania, so revenge on that, and then I guess he just turned on Seth Rollins for whatever reason. It seems like Mick Foley and his wife Stephanie didn't know what was happening, so they seemed surprised. You know, if it was an act or not. Oh well. Awesome ending. Second Universal Champion, Kevin Owens. Alright. Enjoy the randomness. See ya.